So Shannon, I've got a lot of clients looking at buying investment properties. Can you tell us a bit about what the process is?
Investment properties, the biggest thing is you need 20% down.
Okay.
So that is kind of the biggest factor that you need to look at. You need to make sure you've got the down payment in place. Typically, we don't pre-approve investment purchases only because if we are using any kind of market rent on the property, we don't have that because we don't know the property you're buying.
Right,
So
okay.
it's a little bit trickier to pre-approve them. We still can look at the overall numbers for you and tell you whether we think it's going to be possible. Again, I would recommend finance conditions on those,
Okay.
especially unless it is a slam dunk based on the buyer.
Right. And what about out of country buyers? How does that work for them?
So there are some new regulations coming in January,
Okay.
not updated in our policies or anything quite yet. So maybe we'll
Okay.
touch base on that in the new year, but
Okay.
there are some new restrictions coming into place.
Okay. No, that sounds good. So stay tuned because we'll do an update tip on out of country buyers buying investment properties.